Now that you've registered for an online or hybrid course and you've logged in for the first time, you may be wondering where to start. Let's review the first step. This is a sample course in Canvas, our learning management system, or LMS. When you first log in, you'll see the course homepage. Every instructor chooses how to set up their homepage. The homepage for each course may contain the instructor's name, contact information, office hours, and how to get started in the course. All courses in Canvas have a course navigation menu to the left. This is where you'll find one of two syllabus links. This is the first place to start, so read the information in it right away. In the course navigation link, simply titled Syllabus, the top portion contains an area where the instructor might type actual syllabus content or include a link to download a digital version of the syllabus. This is similar to getting a paper handout in a face-to-face class. Underneath that, you will see a sequential list of assignments with their due dates, so anytime an instructor adds any content that will be graded or completed by a certain deadline, it'll be listed here. The second link, titled Course Syllabus, is the official e-syllabus for the course. This syllabus has the instructor's name, contact information, office hours, required textbooks or instructional materials, course policies, and procedures. Become familiar with the instructor's policy on things such as late work, participation, and technical requirements for the course. The syllabus also has the points or percentages for each grade assignment and assessment, as well as the grading scale for the course under the evaluation header. At the bottom of the e-syllabus, you will find the latest Alamo College's district and college policies. Students can locate the e-syllabus prior to the first day of class from the college website's homepage. From the college website's homepage, select Menu, Academics, and then Academic Resources. From there, select Course e-syllabus from the list. Select Enter Concourse Syllabus for the appropriate classification for your course, and then filter using the advanced search options on the left-hand side of the concourse screen. After you review the syllabus, you may have questions about the information it contains. Make sure to contact the instructor right away so he or she can address your questions. There's more information on sending an inbox message to your instructor later on in this course.